hot below, which caused some cars to explode. The blast created a crater in the road and also caused a nearby bridge to partially collapse. Dozens of people suffered injuries from burns to cuts from shattered glass. Firefighters closed all lanes of the highway in both directions to put out the fire. Italian officials say they will investigate. For InsideEdition.com, I'm Farrah Montalbano.